$7. It's a Saturday morning in East Liberty, which means that the Farmers Market Cooperative is open, just like it has been for the past 78 years.
Zucchini, we always have zucchini, stone fruit, all come from the Chambersburg area. Green onions, green beans, tomatoes, eggplants just starting.
Hickory wood smoked bacon, that's a really big seller for us. We bring a half a steer in, so what we bring in is just from that animal, it's not multiple animals. So we only have like one flank steak, one hanger steak.
We grow sweet corn, field corn. The produce that you see here, we have 50 different Amish families that produce all this stuff for us.
We have a cider press. We're starting in mid-September. We'll be making it fresh every week.
It all started when a group of farmers got together in the 1920s to sell their meat and produce from the back of an East Liberty bowling alley. When that building was sold, the farmers bought an old barn and feed store together. They opened up in July of 1941, and they're still here.
What's unique about the market is just the style of this market. You know, it's a cooperative.
There are four farming families who are joint owners of the co-op. The Kennedy Meat Stand, Kistico Farms, Zhang's Greenhouse, and Greenwald Farms.
This is my grandmother. This is my mother.
All the farmers have a long history here.
I've had a family member in the market since about 1950.
My family is one of the original owners of the co-op.
My family started coming here in 1968.
You know, and this is in the early days. You know, the stands are basically the same.
There are also other vendors selling coffee and crafts and donuts.
And because it is all year round, we're very flexible. As the season changes, so does the product. Come fall, you have your squashes, and it goes into your root products in the wintertime.
And in the co-op's almost 80 years here, nothing has stopped these farmers from setting up shop.
We had a fire in here that almost demolished the market.
We never closed after that. We put a temporary building up. We were open. It happened on a Monday. We were open again on Saturday.
So it's just wonderful people here. That's all, you know, and I'm talking about the customers.
I mean, I enjoy coming here on Saturdays. It's not like this is one of the things that I dread every week. There are some of those things, but this isn't one of them.
No, I don't need to weigh it. This time of year, I've sold enough of those that I don't need to weigh them. A customer a few years back, she got her stuff, and as I bagged it up and that deer, then I told her the total, and she didn't write anything down. Without opening her bag, I told her what went in it, how much it was, and I added it up again. Came the exact. And she asked me how long I've been doing it. I said, well, I waited on my $5, ma'am. I said, I waited on my first customer when I was six.
No matter what the weather is, no matter what's going on in my life, I'm coming to the farmer's market.
And based on the past 78 years, it looks like the future will be just as fruitful. Pun intended.